So what's the plan?
The plan is to take over the place.
Vice is the best film of the year. It's ferociously funny.
Hot damn.
Christian Bale is crazily good.
Very popular.
Bush approved all of this?
Nope.
You rascal.
Christian Bale, Amy Adams, Steve Carell, Sam Rockwell. It's unmissable.
Jeez, Dick, you are terrifying.
Vice, in cinemas January 25th.